Turkish people work incredibly hard. You can see this guy with a spade, he's turning over that whole area.